Once upon a time, there was a small village called Titimane in Mozambique, where I grew up. It was located along a path of rarely used railway and dirt road, and most of the population lived from food crops and planting cotton. We had a market, a school, and some millers, and we are a Thai community. The cotton fields were all around us. We had a happy family of seven, but lived a harsh life. My father worked in the fields. My mother did everything else, including cooking, laundry, getting water from the wells. And she also worked in the fields when my father couldn't. Me and my brothers barely had time to go to school. Between helping your father and mother in the fields and household chores, her livelihood was agriculture. We worked our cotton fields during the entire year. We planted the seeds in November that we got from João Ferreira do Santos, the local cotton company we worked with since long before I was born. And they also helped us with microcredit for everything we needed. In June, all the family participated in the cotton harvest. We gathered remaining waste from the cotton plant in a pile and left it in the field to dry. We sold the cotton to João Ferreira do Santos that pick it up your field. All your neighborhoods worked with them as well, so it was an easy process. João Ferreira dos Santos took the cotton to the nearest town for it to be processed and used it for making all kinds of clothing elsewhere, like shirts, underwear, towels, and medical supplies. Before planting the new seeds, we had to burn the waste open up by law so that the bugs would not grow in it. At the same time, we use wood, coal, and other waste for cooking. It took a lot of time to collect firewood and for cooking, and it was so bad for our lungs. At my house, we went to bed early as night fell, and barely had enough light to walk around the house. But far away from my village, something happened. The United Nations Environment Program partnered with EDP, a Portuguese renewable energy company, and with João Ferreira dos Santos. Together with my national government, decided it was time for a change. They decided to implement a clean mini-grid in my village that will change my life forever. We will continue to plant cotton, as we have done for many generations. But now, instead of just selling the cotton, we will also sell the cotton waste. No more burning in the open air. Now, João Ferreira dos Santos will buy the waste from us and take it to the processing plant for it to be converted into storable pellets. The pellet machine compacts and dries the waste, making perfect for storage. As in my village, all the waste is producing in just a few months of the year. The pellets will return to my village to the renewable power plant installed by the project. In this power plant, the biomass generator will transform this waste into electricity. This electricity, complemented by the nice looking photovoltaic solar panels and storage batteries, will provide a stable electricity supply to my entire village at a price we will be able to afford. My life will change dramatically. With electricity, we can have a proper living after sunset. I will be able to study and do my homework for school. And after dinner, we will play on the street because of the public lights. Yeah. Even the police chief will say it was a lot less work after they were installed. My village health center will finally have electricity to provide us with better healthcare, as well as monitor population health needs. Water will be so much more accessible. We will no longer have to walk for miles or wait hours in queues for getting it. In my village, there are no rivers nearby, so new laundry tanks will save so much time. The pellets will also have another important usage. New smokeless and efficient cooking stoves can use them and provide us with quick and clean cooking. My mother will start to have some free time. Me and my brother will love it. We will have a TV and internet and discover there is such a great world out there. My mother will wish more for her life. She will start taking lessons at night and learn how to read and write and take an administrative job with John Ferreira dos Santos. With electricity, my village will start improving. Some villages will join together and purchase water pumps for irrigating the fields. Others will purchase mechanized mills and tools to process other crops that people will be able to have. Agriculture health in my village will boom. My oldest brother will start by helping out at the power plant, and through it, he will gain electricity training. The project in my village will demonstrate a solution that works, not just the energy part, but it's also a socially sustainable business. My brother will work for a company that will install similar projects all over Africa, using different energy technologies that best adapt to each site, but with the same model. For me, I will become an ambassador for rural electrification, and I will travel to many places I will never dream existed. I will gain knowledge about the world, so I will want to study economics to help the development of my own country.